Welcome to my YouTube channel. Today I'm going to show you how to upload the latest BetaFlight firmware 3.0 to this Flip32 F4 flight controller that I recently purchased from Airbot website. And they offer free shipping on orders over $50. I bought two of these boards at $25 each. I got a free shipping. And they ship pretty fast. About 10 days to Toronto, Canada. They are also accepting PayPal, which is good just in case you run into one of those shipping problems. You can also find this board at readytoflyquad.com. I think they are the same company, I'm not sure. But on this website, there's a lot of good information about this board, how to install RaceFly and all the spec. There you go. How to install RaceFly there. I didn't buy it from readytoflyquads.com. But from the look, it looks exactly the same as the other board that I bought it from Airbot. You can also find this board on banggood.com. Search for F4 flight controller. And you can see it's $22 US, offer free shipping, which is about $30 Canadian. But the problem with Banggood is that it's not for sale yet. But if it's for sale now, you still have to wait 30 days to get it, which is not good if you don't want to wait. So anyways, so let's get on with it. And I'll open this pack to install BetaFlight. See, the first I tried to connect this, it won't connect, fail to open serial port. So you might think this board is dead. But I'll show you. Even RaceFly tried to connect. It say failed to open serial port. So there's a problem there. It's, but I'm gonna show you. All right. First, you need to boot to put this board into DFU mode by pressing this button right here, little tiny dot here, while plugging in the USB. Yeah. Hold it, plug it in. Oh, I didn't do it right. So you need to press and hold. Okay, I got it into DFU mode because of the LED here are not flashing. So I know it's good. So you open BetaFlight, you go into this here, download this software right here, and download your for your Windows system. I use Windows 10, so I download this. Save, open. So the first thing you do is select list all devices, the USB keyboard, you select STM32 bootloader, and make sure that it's WinUSB version here. If you have anything otherwise WinUSB, you need to have it there. And it's going to pop up either install driver or reinstall driver. Just click yes, it's installing the driver. So when it's done, you can close this one, no problem. Close this. Close this. And as you can see, it's in DFU mode until here. So now you can select firmware flasher and select Revo target. Select firmware. You don't have to turn on any of these things. No boot sequence or something to leave them off like this. And to load firmware online. There you go. And click flash. And you can see it's flashing right now. Done. Finish. Exit the flasher. Now you can connect. See now, COM port 6, connect. Voila. See, it's finished. I think the board orientation is this way. With the gyro chip is right here. So, but I prefer my USB on the sideways, so I have to correct some setting into in the BetaFlight. All right, good. And I want to show you something else. In order to use SBUS, you need to turn this one off. You need to turn serial on for the UART number one. And if you want to use a smart port, use this. Select save and reboot. And I want to show you. I also want to show you the. The AK gyro. It's running AK right now, but the PID loop is still at 2K. You can select AK. And you select save and reboot. There you go. It's running at AK gyro update and AK PID loop. And the CPU load is only 4%. Wow, that's pretty fast. And you can enable telemetry. Black box, as you can see, the black box has 16 megabytes of flash memory. You have to select onboard flash chip. I usually run a 1K, so click save and reboot, and that's all there is to it. Good luck with your build on this board. I'm excited about this board as well. I haven't made it fly my flight controller, my F4 flight controller yet, but excited about this board. All right, thanks for watching. And if you like this video, please subscribe or give a thumbs up. Or you can watch out for the other video that show you how to flash race fly onto this board. Thank you for watching. See you next video. Bye.